If we're gonna dance at Anna's contest, we need to find the cafeteria and fuel up.
Scooby-Dooby-Doo.
Come here, Scooby. Shaggy, come in. Do you copy?
Like we copy, or whatever.
Hi, boys. You need to find a way into the school. Anna should be inside somewhere.
Like cool, man. Leave it to us, Velma.
Yeah.
Okay, keep me posted. Velma out.
All right, Scoob, we've got to be quiet sneaking around here. If a teacher finds us, we're like history. Dude, a Scooby Medallion. Get it? That's worth like five. Like my philosophy of life, Scoob. Food before Phantom. All right, to the school eats.
Shaggy, it's Fred. Have you found a way into the school yet?
No, but like we found Anna. Oh, and like watch out for the Phantom.
Phantom?
Fred? Yellow? Oh, he's gone, Scoob. Like a Phantom. Hey, Scoob, I'm a crackpot. I mean, hey, up there. A pressure switch, like over there. Like it's grapple time, man. I can get up there. Scooby, the dog door. Dog, door, you, go, me, Sloppy Joes. Oh, man.
We'll never find Anna if we have to search in the dark.
By the looks of things, that's the power shed right there. The generator should be inside. Jinkies! That switch is huge. See if you can turn it, Fred.
If we get those big sports lights on, we'll be able to see a whole lot better.
Maybe I could use that device to turn them on. Yep, slippery.
Velma, clues.
Jinkies? Look how many there are. We'll need them all to piece the clue together. Daphne, come in. Do you copy?
Daphne here. Hi, Velma.
The boys found Anna, and apparently we've got a Phantom on our hands.
Sounds like another mystery. Cool.
The Phantom may be on our hands, but he's missing a glove on one of his. Keep an eye out for clues. When one of us finds a way into the school, we'll all meet up.
Okay, Daphne out.
Looks like someone has a bone to pick with us.
Down home.
And stay down.
What is that?
Gee, don't know. Let's go check it out.
Scooby-Doo.
Thank you.
The gang will be able to get into the school.
A clue in the library, and I think it belongs to someone you know. It's a whistle.
A coach's whistle.
Exactly.
Jinkies! We'll keep looking. If the Phantom is Coach Hayes, Ms. Hinkins is the only one who can confirm our suspicions. We need to find her.
Right. Found anything interesting? testing in the science rooms?
Nope, not yet.
Okay, Daphne out.
Velma out.
Hello?
I don't know about this snooping backstage. We could get in trouble.
Relax, Daphne. No one will be here this late.
Over there. Don't you think it's strange that Ms. Hilken disappears every time the Phantom's around?
Yeah, a little too strange if you ask me.
Oh.
Velma, come in, Velma.
Reading you loud and clear, Fred. Over.
It looks like we have a new prime suspect. We just met Ms. Hilken, and gee, was she a strange one. Quick!
Come on, kids, now just go home. What are you doing here alone? I am going to call your parents.